An SUV transporting ballot boxes and polls officials met with an accident in Hatton this morning.
An SUV with ballot boxes and polls officers dispatched to Ginigathena had thus met with an accident. The accident took place when the SUV collided with a lorry plying from Kitulgala to Hatton. Our correspondent said that three polls officers travelling in the SUV were injured. Although damage was caused to the SUV, the ballot boxes were transported to their respective destinations.